I know you guys started accepting women as well, so it's not just men, but I don't know, what are the bones, women, you know? Yeah, Jezebel, it's the kids, you know, you cross the line with your little trafficking operation, you know. You did, and you could have even kept, unfortunately, again, doing what you were doing, but you guys got obnoxious, right? You got obnoxious. You jumped the gun. The Constitution is still in place, you know, and that's what I'm worried about. You know, with these demons like this, it's scary, guys, because any day they could be like, surprise, Constitution's no longer in place, you know. We don't want them to do this, you know what I mean? They need to be put in their place. They're demons. They are demons. This is real. You guys know this already. They wrote the Constitution to have a cover. The Constitution is the beard. That's sad. I believed in it, you know. I had faith in it. I got duped, like the whole world. But it's okay. God's gonna make up for that disappointment too. You know? The founding fathers really did believe in it though, so they're not happy, which you know. You see this all unfolding as it stands. They're gonna take it all back, you know.